नहीं मैंने आज छीन लिया अभी, दो मिनट के लिए।
अच्छा ठीक है,
वहाँ तो तूने छीन ली, वहाँ तो तूने छीन लिया।
वहाँ क्या छीन लिया, कल में
फिल्म में,
फिल्म में आज।
Bollywood's very own sweetheart Sara Ali Khan and the industry's chocolate boy Karthik Aaryan. Hi guys.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Very well.
Talking about Love Aajkal. Love Aajkal has its own, you know, like it's a big name. The film which had your father self and Deepika did a very good, like it was very good at the box office. So you kind of have that, like, you know, the names now, the like the responsibility is on your shoulders. So is there any kind of pressure on you guys?
No, because I don't think the responsibility was ever on anybody's but Imtiaz sir's shoulders. Previously and now. I think the title is the same, the pressure bearer is the same, just the characters are different, and I think we're both very privileged to have had the opportunity to work with Imtiaz sir and play very, very different characters in a new world.
Karthik, Sara seems to be like a really chill person, you know, like
talking
to her. So how was it working with her on set?
Chilled out. I mean, it was kind of chilled out, and it was kind of we had lots and lots of fun while shooting. I had a great time shooting with her. I had a great time acting, chit-chatting, working, not working, eating food, talking about work, talking about food, travel, lots and lots of stuff. And I mean, we've really gelled during our shoot, and we, I mean, it's been a great experience working with her. I mean, I just can't point out one thing, and she gives a lot of effort to her work, and that's something very, you know, I really like about her, you know.
Also, Karthik, talking about your journey from 2011 to now, you've really like hit the highs of highs, right? And I remember I had interviewed you and your mother once, and she said it was in Toifa in Dubai. And
okay,
said that main apne bete ko hero bante hue dekhna chahti hu. So, would you call yourself a hero now? And what does she think of it?
Well, I've stopped calling that hero words. I think she gets scared. She started feeling. She was always scared only about this whole thing. That at the end of the day, it's a gamble. You never know what's gonna happen on a Friday, and you are never sure of future. It's not like a salary based, you know, job where you know ki agle Friday ke baad aapki एकदम स्टैटिक ऐसी इनकम रहेगी या फिर आपका काम उतना ही रहेगा या फिर नहीं रहेगा. बिकॉज शी कम्स फ्रॉम दैट थॉट, राइट? सो फॉर हर इट्स ऑलवेज बीन लाइक अ गैम्बल. इट्स ऑलवेज बीन स्कैरी, एंड इट बिकम्स ऑल द मोर स्कैरी द मोर यू टर्न योर फिल्म्स दे वर्क, द मोर द स्कैरियर इट गेट्स फॉर हर. आई हैव नेवर टेकन प्रेशर. आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन द सेम. आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन समवन हु हैज बीन maybe a bit careless, maybe I don't care, or that kind of a vibe that I've always had, but I enjoy it a lot. I enjoy, if my films are, if my film works, I really enjoy it. If it doesn't, I really get sad. that's how it is.
Movies have been working.
But touch wood, fingers crossed. I'm really hoping that our film Love Aajkal does really well at the box office as well. I'm confident about it.
Also, Sara, you know, you come from like a family of actors, and then you're a nawab. Yet you are, I mean, you're so grounded. You know, when we see your videos coming up, like the way you treat your fans, the way you go to the airport, everything. How do you keep yourself so grounded?
Because it's real. Because I am the person that I am regardless of the job that I do. And I think that I'm very lucky and privileged to do a job like this. But I also have parents from this industry, and what that's done is it's taught me that it's important to have a sense of who you are external to the industry and to remember that. I associate with Sara the Columbia graduate as much as I associate with Sara the actress of Kedarnath, as much as Sara the actress of Love Aajkal, as much as Sara the actress of another film that I might be doing. So I think that ultimately your sense of self is an internal thing, and it shouldn't be governed by external factors. And no matter what I do, whether it's going to the gym or it's giving an interview or it's shooting a song, when I go home and my mascara is off, I'm the same person every day. And I think that helps.
That's beautiful. So So before we wrap up, you know, Karthik, you've done a double role in the film, right?
Yeah.
And she's playing somebody from the, like from the, a girl from the 2020s.
Yes.
So let's play
yes.
a situation Love Aajkal game.
100%.
You are from the situation Kal, 1990.
मैं कल से ठीक है.
और मैं आज
की. ये आज से. But मैं आज में नहीं हूँ अभी.
नहीं मैंने आज छीन लिया अभी.
क्यों मैं
दो मिनट के लिए.
अच्छा ठीक है.
रिएक्शन
अभी.
वहाँ तो तूने छीन ली. हाँ तो तूने छीन लिया.
वहाँ क्या छीन लिया. कल में.
फिल्म में.
फिल्म में आज.
So the situation is the first situation for 1990s and 2020s. 1990 आज आपके लिए Valentine's Day आ रहा है.
हाँ.
लड़की को प्रपोज करना है. और आपको लड़के को प्रपोज करना है 2020s. तो कैसे. First
हाँ. So I have to propose a girl.
Maybe
I have to propose.
1990s
में चले गया.
Okay. How would you do it?
ये मुझे क्या हो रहा है.
Really?
ये मुझे क्या हो रहा है. जब आप होते हो तो आप होते हो और जब आप नहीं भी होते हो तो भी आप होते हो.
This is from the film.
I really like you.
That's really
क्या मुझे आपसे प्यार हो गया.
This is from the film.
नहीं ऐसा नहीं है.
This is from
ऐसा
the
नहीं
film.
है. But say na.
Please
reply
come
na.
On.
So now your
no reaction.
2020
का reaction. Okay.
इस पे reaction कर दे. रुक. reaction कर दे. क्या ये भी. हाँ. तो, That dialogue. क्या ये भी मैं तुम्हें बताऊं कि
लेकिन तूने पूछा ही नहीं कुछ
तो मैं पूछ रहा हूँ ना.
पूछना.
क्या जब आप होते हो तो आप होते हो जब आप नहीं होते हो तब भी आप होते हो. क्या मुझे प्यार हो रहा है.
ये भी मैं बताऊं. मैं बताऊंगी तो तुम क्या करोगे. रोल क्या है तुम्हारा.
रोल
वेरी क्यूट. नाउ 2020s के
लड़के को
प्रपोज करना है कैसे करोगे. आई थिंक दैट
शुड बी वेरी इजी. मजबूरी बट
मजदूरी भी.
वेरी गुड.
So 1990s mein your girlfriend catches you talking to another girl.
Catches me.
Yeah. Haan. Like she finds you talking to another girl.
Haan.
And then obviously like a guy finds you texting another guy. Aaj ke time mein to reactions.
But catches to reaction hi dena hai ya fir kuch bolna bhi hai.
Reaction. What would your reaction be like. Aapko kya aap kya bologe. How would 1990s ka Karthik deal with it.
मोनोलॉग नहीं बोलेगा. आई थिंक सीधा सीधा बोल देगा कि मेरा यकीन मानो तुम. मैं
दिस इज आल्सो फ्रॉम द फिल्म.
दिस इज नॉट फ्रॉम द फिल्म.
ही इज वेरी गुड. टू शॉट. गाइस फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू आउट देयर माय स्लीप विद यू लाइन इज आल्सो फ्रॉम द फिल्म. आई डोंट वांट यू गाइस टू थिंक दैट आई एम अ क्रीप.
नोबडी इज सेइंग दैट. मेरा यकीन मानो. मैं सिर्फ आपका हूँ और आप मेरी. ये कोई भी जिसका भी ये कोई भी नगीना फगीना कोई किसी के साथ मेरा कुछ भी नहीं है. ये सब झूठ है.
नहीं
आओ चलो भाग के शादी कर लेते हैं.
चलो ओके.
2020s
में would you even have a reaction to it. Yes, so keep my options open. I think that would be today.
That could be today.
The last one. Clingy girlfriend, clingy boyfriend.
Today?
Yeah.
Be right back.
What about you? You got the toughest one, I think.
हाँ मेरे बार बार आप 90s में.
90s में अच्छा लगता होगा clinginess. I feel.
90s में clingy girlfriend.
हाँ.
पीछा छुड़ाना है लेकिन.
हाँ.
She said BRB.
अगर उनको कहीं पे
तुम ट्रेन पर चलो मैं अगले स्टेशन पे मिलता
हूं वाला था मैं वही बोल रहा
हूं ट्रेन पे
नहीं ये नहीं है
ये डायलॉग नहीं है ये तो सोच है
बट ऐसे
सी यू नेवर
ऐसे ही बोलने वाला था कि मैं तुम्हें
अगले स्टेशन पे मिलता हूं
अगले स्टेशन पे मिलता हूं मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के आ जाता हूं शायद गलती मेरे में है हां मैं गलत
अच्छा बिफोर वी रैप अप वन वन लाइन ईच व्हाई द ऑडियंस शुड वॉच लव आजकल
I feel love is a very relatable concept, mm-hmm. but everybody will relate to it differently. And in our film, we have four different characters, four different ways to relate to love. Please come watch. Tell me which one you like.
I also think the same. I think aap log जल्दी जल्दी आए क्योंकि advance booking open हो चुकी है. हमारी जितनी ज़्यादा टिकटें आप बिकवाएं उतना मज़ा आएगा हमें भी. बहुत मेहनत से फिल्म बनाई है. एंड बहुत मज़ा आने वाला है जैसा आपको लव आजकल के टाइम पे आया था 2009 में वैसे ही इधर पे भी आने वाला है ये इसने ऐसे हाथ कर दिया है विच इज़ डू इट विद अ ट्विस्ट हाँ मैं गलत ये गाने को भी आपने बहुत प्यार दिया है प्लीज़ फिल्म को भी बहुत प्यार दीजिए